I'm gonna tell you my favorite family memory when I was maybe 10 or 11, and I still lived in South Carolina. My grandfather, I call him Pawpaw, he was a peach farmer. We used to go out and pick peaches, and oh man, the peach fuzz would get to me and I would be itching, but it was just fun to go. My uncle and my grandfather were there, and we would play around, you know, and we had that special bond. We were the team, and that's what was so much fun about it, feeling special.